Adobe Photoshop is a registered trademark of Adobe Systems Incorporated, and I am in no way affiliated with Adobe.
Okay, guys, so on this little tutorial here, we're going to be talking about duplicating a layer. Now, we're going to duplicate the layer because we're going to want another exact replica of this text that we have here to actually make our reflection. And there's two ways to do it. You can go up to your layers palette and hit duplicate layer, or if you want the easy way, which I like to do is shortcuts all the time, you can hit Command J or Control J on PC. So as you can see down over here, right when we did that, it added two reflections layer, and one of them is a copy layer. What we want to do is we actually want to click and drag this copy layer, and if we drag it underneath the original. So we want the original on top, and then you want this one on the bottom. The copy layer. And you can tell it's a copy layer because it says right there. And we might even want to go ahead and double click on there and name that we'll name it actual reflection. This is going to be the reflection layer. And if you can see that I go up here and click on my move tool way at the top, now I have a way to move this layer down. And this is the start of our reflection. And this is how you copy a layer to make that reflection. And then on the next tutorial, I'm going to teach you guys how to free transform this to make it look even more realistic.